Dextroamphetamine is a sympathomimetic agent used in the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, and narcolepsy. In this video, let's find found. What is dextroamphetamine? What is dextroamphetamine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking dextroamphetamine? How does dextroamphetamine work? How to use dextroamphetamine? What is dextroamphetamine? Dextroamphetamine is a central nervous system stimulant and enantiomer of amphetamine that is prescribed for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder and narcolepsy. It is also used as an athletic performance and cognitive enhancer, and recreationally as an aphrodisiac and euphoriant. What is dextroamphetamine used for? Dextroamphetamine is indicated for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to drugs or components. Hyperthyroidism. Glaucoma. High blood pressure, hypertension, advanced arteriosclerosis, symptomatic cardiovascular disease. Agitated states, history of drug abuse. Within 14 days of administering monoamine oxidase inhibitors, MAOIs. Side effects. Agitation, hallucinations, seeing things or hearing voices that do not exist, fever, sweating, confusion, fast heartbeat, shivering, severe muscle stiffness or twitching, loss of coordination, nausea, vomiting, or diarrhea. Hallucinations, seeing things or hearing voices that do not exist. Pharmacodynamic. Dextroamphetamine is a non-catecholamine, sympathomimetic amine that acts as a CNS stimulant. Dextroamphetamine raises systolic and diastolic blood pressure, acts as a weak bronchodilator, and also acts as a respiratory stimulant. The general mechanism of action of dextroamphetamine has not been well established. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanism of amphetamines as a class is not known. Dextroamphetamine acts by preventing reuptake, increasing release, and stimulating reverse transport of dopamine in synaptic clefts in the striatum. Newer evidence shows amphetamines may also alter the number of dopamine transporters in synaptic clefts. Half-life. 11.75 hours. In a study of post-stroke patients, the half-life was 16.0 hours in females and 12.4 hours in males. Studies in healthy populations show a half-life of 7.9 hours. Dose. Narcolepsy. 10 mg per day PO, may titrate every week until side effects appear. Not to exceed 60 mg per day. Attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. 5 mg PO Q day or bid, 4 to 6 hours apart, may increase 5 mg per day Q week until optimal response. Rarely necessary to exceed 40 mg per day. Safety advice. Use is recommended during pregnancy only if the potential benefit justifies the possible risk to the fetus. US FDA pregnancy category, C. That's all the information about dextroamphetamine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.